Let's go that way.
That was our only option.
Let's go, gentlemen.
I must admit, I went a little to see. The result is, I'd really love to see.
I will hunt you down.
Sadly, I have no time.
Listen up. Victor Brass is a ruthless and possessive man. He booby-trapped this beast with a bomb so powerful that the explosion would evaporate everything in a 1 mile radius.
So before we lay our hands on the gunpowder, we gotta open this wagon's back door and get rid of the last two cars where Big Bertha is being kept.
Yep. Only then we're free to loot the safe, jump back on the horses, and get the hell out. No questions? Good. Yee-haw!
I am angry most of the time. It works for me.
Easy.
I can hear dark voices. Oh, it's just you.
Ready when you are. Can't do, amigo. Bullseye! Will do. No way. Let's dance.
You dumbasses don't know when to get off a train.
Whoa, hold your horses.
Yeah? Leave it to me.
Need someone dead? Done and done. Say hello.
Like you want a bullet in you.
Will do.
Y'all seen that?
Do this.
Power.
Let's do this. Sure.
I am a creature of the night.
Whoa! Hold your horses. Can't do, amigo.
Yeah?
Whoa! Hold your horses! Let's dance!
I got this one!
Check that again.
Just point.
I don't understand why we can't just take over this train. We've done it before.